The weirdest one to me, I've been talking about it a few years, and it's a growing movement, is the Lizard Illuminati. I know I joke around about it a lot, but it is crazy when you really think about it. There are adults out there stressed out because they're worried about reptilians from space who live in tunnels beneath us, who mate with our political leaders and create these weird bloodlines, who control our thoughts from the moon matrix. Like, there's somebody in a cubicle right now going, "God damn lizards! I'm sick of it!" When I first found out about it, I thought it was a joke. And when I watched the videos, I was laughing. And then I read the comments underneath, and I thought it would just be comment after comment of stuff like, "Get the fuck out of here, that's crazy." No, comment after comment of like, "Thank you for being brave enough to speak the truth. Hashtag woke as fuck." What? That's a real belief. That's what amazed me about the internet. No matter how crazy the video is, there are believers in the comment section, no matter how extreme. You know, just some guy ran, just like, "I'm sick of the Rothschilds taking their blood pedophile money and using it for their Agenda 21 extermination program, okay? It's Bohemian Grove. They meet about it every year. They have the rituals. It's on tape. Okay, listen, the Bilderbergers, just looking, look, the pizzas are there. Wake up, sheeple. It's the Freemasons working with the Knights Templar, Priory of Sion. Connect the dots, okay? Mona Lisa, do the math. The Greys, Area 51. They coordinate everything. All roads lead to the Denver airport."